May I also respectfully acknowledge the presence of